Minimalism arose in the 20th century, and within that time period, we chose to feature quite a few works from artists who work quite extensively in the minimalist sphere. So now, what is minimalism? Minimalism arose in the 1950s as a movement which tried to represent things using the simplest means possible. So usually, visually, this would entail just the use of simple lines, just across the canvas or the plane, using simple shapes, and usually rather massive. So the point of this is taking complexity out of the picture, right? So minimalism is exactly the opposite of complexity. The artists usually were interested in looking for reactions, right? Effects, bold representations using just simple elements. And this could go from the use of color to shape. That's essentially how this was done. Some of the examples in the auction that we find that clearly represent the spirit of this movement, Red Curve by Ellsworth Kelly.